Is a girl queen at Hubert and Nollywood Milkshake.
It's your favorite boy, Jerry Williams.
And I'm here to let you know where to watch, I mean, bangers, action movies.
I need you all to subscribe to Arrow Dreams Nolly TV on YouTube.
And trust me, you watch Nollywood movies, is gonna be interesting. Love you guys.
But I was calling you, you weren't picking up your calls, so I had to, you know.
Hey, come on, bro. You did nothing wrong.
Yes, actually, I was charging my phone, so I didn't hear it ringing. Huh?
See, come on. I don't know why she's such a bunch of problem, trouble, this spirit, all in the name of pregnancy. I wish you met this woman before pregnancy. She's such a lovely woman, adorable woman, classy woman, respectful. And
they call you pregnancy hormones, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah, that is the word. Pregnancy hormone.
It's as well. It's all right. All right. Oh, so can we go now?
Oh, okay. After you.
Sorry. After you. Sorry for this. It's good.
Look me very well. You think I'm joking, right? You think I'm joking? May heaven help you if I wake up in this house tomorrow morning and see you in my house. This whole village will not contain us.
Mama, please now, just calm down. You're acting as if I'm not your daughter. The truth is I've been calling Kelvin and his number is not even going through. Wait now, let me get him on phone. I will leave your house for you.
You don't have sense. And since you lack sense, I will teach you. Look at you. Look at a grown-up girl, a full grown-up girl like you. You don't have sense. You don't know when a man is in love with you and when a man is playing with your senses. We are here trying to survive, trying on how to raise money to send to your brother, and you want to bring unwanted child to me. A fatherless child in this house, it will not work. Angela, it will not work. It will not work. It will not work. I will not accept it at all.
Mama, I beg you. I beg you. I'm sorry. Everything will be fine. He will come back and he will pay my bride.
Let it be fine, oh. Let everything be fine.
Why did I put myself into Kakwa Problem Pro Max? Please come to my rescue. I don't deserve this at all. Ikagugum.
Are you moody? What was going on?
Treasure, my mom wants to come to Nigeria.
What? Mom? Wow, great news. Like, good news. Good, great. Finally, I'll get to meet her.
She'll be so mad at me. The purpose of me coming down to Nigeria was for feasibility studies. I told you we were planning to establish a business here in Nigeria.
Oh, yes, you said so. I still remember.
So she wants to know all of that. And I think it's high time I tell her everything. Like, I need to tell her the truth. I can't keep hiding this, you know. One day she's just going to call me and tell me she's in Nigeria and then...
Hey, come, you don't have to worry yourself about that, okay? Yeah, I know your mom might be angry at you because you're pregnant. But listen, hey, I will talk to her. I know she's not going to reject us. But I will tell her I want to get married to you. I love you from the bottom of my heart. You are my angel. You're my everything. I will tell her nothing will ever hurt her daughter. I'm going to cherish her daughter. I'm going to adore her daughter.
Alright then, let's see how it goes. Bianca Americana. Bianca na first class ajibo. Bianca Americana. Her selling say go put you for trouble. She go give you double. Try. She define trouble, oh. Speaking big grammar, her papa there for Yankee. Her mother no dey agree to talk. If you complain, I'm on a one chance. Anything way Bianca wants, now so you go give. Oh, oh. Bianca Americana. Bianca Americana. Bianca na first class ajibo.
Osibo instead of dolphin. Oh God, this Okada man is shattering. Man is very stupid. How can he drop me here? This is not even where I'm supposed to. I'm supposed to stop. Eh? He has collected my 500 naira. Who do I ask? Okay. Hey, brother. Brother, good afternoon.
Please, I'm looking for the village. And I'm looking for number 15 dolphin. The Okada man that brought me just dropped me here, but I know he's not here. So please direct me.
This is not Dolphin Street, nah. Is your Okada Onkolos or something? This is not Dolphin Street.
Just direct me.
Why will they come and drop you here?
Okay, direct me anyway.
See, what will happen is you are very close. You are very close. Just the next street by your left. You will see a gate there. The first gate. Just knock there. That's the place.
Okay, God bless you.
I don't just understand from Okada. You will stay there. You have to drop you. They will not drop you here. Just imagine.
Don't
push me down.
Chizit, I should be the one asking you, what is your problem? I told you that I'm here to see Kelvin, and you're stopping me from seeing Kelvin. Alan Apoge, I want to see the absolute love of my life, Onye Wona.
Which one is love of your life? Mama Boy is happily married though.
He married here now. Let me even ask you, what is the number of business? Is this not number 15 dolphin?
That is number 15. But number 15 person is married. I don't know you. Who are you?
You are very stupid. Go inside there and tell Kelvin that Angela, the love of his life, is here. His only true love. I'm out to go down. Go and tell him. I know he's not expecting me, but if you tell him once he hear my name, Chakaram Network or Magnet, go and call him.
Madam, I do not know you. Please, I do not know you. Quietly get out.
Kelvin!
Madam, bring down your voice. Bring down your voice.
Kelvin! Never, baby. Kelvin!
Who are you?
Honey? Jesus. Who are you,
Kegeba?
Kelvin!
But I come to your back, who are you? You, who are you?
Honey, what's going on?
Why are you going? If Ronyo Shiko kidnapped, I'm asking you. I should be the one asking.
What are you doing here?
What is going on here? And who is this lady? What is going on?
Honey, I need explanations. I need explanations. Explain to me what's going on here. Because it's obvious you both know each other.
That's my love.
Who's your love? Huh? Babe, listen, I can explain, okay?
You really think you can explain? A strange lady walks in here calling you her love, saying she knows you, and all you can say is you can explain. How convenient is that?
Babe.
Thank you.
What's going on? I am asking you, what's happened to our love all of a sudden? Last time I checked, we're not having issues. If I call you, tell me you call me back. If I call you, say you call me back, that you're busy. I am there doing understanding, girlfriend. And
what is not going on? Eh? No, tell me, are you a child? Can't you see the handwriting on the wall? You kept calling me, I don't even pick your calls, I don't return your calls, you send me messages, I don't reply. Is it not obvious that I'm not more interested? How else do you want me to say it to you? What is wrong with you? Are you that dumb? It is over to have someone in my life. I don't want you anymore.
So, you are married.
Please, I beg you in the name of God, please. I'm not lying to you. See, we had something before I traveled out of the country. Yeah, she was my girlfriend back then. But when I came back, I lost interest in her and I let her be. See, you are the one that I love. I would do anything to be with you. You mean the whole world to me. Please believe me.
You really think I can stay under the same roof with that thing? That thing I don't even know where she's coming from. No, it cannot happen. Never!
You have said it and it's final. It cannot happen. Never. She will not stay in this house. She is not staying. She's going back to the village where she came from. She's a village girl. Please believe me.
You really think I would believe all these lies you are telling me? No, you really want me to believe all this cock and bull story you're talking about? No, I can't!
Please, you have to believe me, I'm not lying to you. I can't live without you. You are my heaven and earth. You are everything to me. You mean the whole world to me. How can I survive without you? I am not lying to you.
Please.
I am being honest. You are the one I want to spend the rest of my life with. You are the one I want to have. The mother of my
children. It's enough. I've had enough of your rubbish and nonsense. And just get out. Leave. I want to be left alone. Go. Shoo out. Shoo everywhere.
Shoo. Angela,
Now listen to me. You cannot stay with us in this house. Okay? I hope you've seen for yourself. Bianca is pregnant for me and she does not want you in this house. We do not want you to stay with us in this house. Huh? So, see, you should have even gone back this night, but I don't want to be mean. So first thing tomorrow morning, we're leaving this house. We're going back to the village.
I am pregnant.
What did you just say? I didn't hear you clearly. What did you say?
You're not deaf. I said I am pregnant. You know what? My mother warned me. She told me to stay away from you and your brother mother will be tagging me. She told me you're heartless. But you kept on assuring me that you love me, that you're not going to do anything to hurt me. Now look at what you're telling me. Bianca. Gonna be Bianca, animal play sorting. What is Bianca?
What are you saying? Pregnant? You're pregnant. Pregnant for whom? Hey, listen. If it is that, if it is pregnancy you want to use as a format to pin me down, it will not work.
It will okay? Work. It will work. Nkebeziokwu will not work or chagokwa. It must have to work. Yes. My mother has chased me out of the house. If you want to kill me, better go ahead and kill me. It's even better than this miserable life I'm living. You are saying this to me after 4 good years of my life. 4 years! My God, you're mean. I am not leaving. The only thing that will take me out of here is if you kill me and take away my corpse.
Hey, Angela, that is enough, okay? What is your problem? Did I ask you to get pregnant?
How insensitive can you be? Did I get myself pregnant? You never asked me to get pregnant, but you made love with me without protection. What were you expecting? You thought I'm not fertile, what? The earlier you show me my room, the better for 2 of us. Because I'm not going anywhere.
See,
I cannot leave this house. I cannot afford to go out there and be stranded. I told you my mother had already chased me out. My baby daddy is still alive, living in a mansion, and you expect me to go and be roaming the street like a mad woman without destination. It's not possible.
Who's your baby daddy?
Are you not my baby daddy?
Which baby?
This is what I get after all the promises, yet you broke my heart. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is what I get. I keep giving you my all and you keep breaking my heart. Oh, you deceived me.
What are you still doing here?
I should be the one asking you, what exactly are you doing here? Eh?
I repeat myself. What are you still doing here?
Now, Gemonte, listen and listen very good. You see this house? It belongs to me. I am a bona fide member, certified member of this household. Kelvin is my boyfriend. We have come a long way. Abino, like you cannot put separation. Why don't we go? You know when you do some things in this house, I don't even blame you. I blame Kelvin because he's the one that brought this embarrassment upon me. If he had done what he's supposed to do, he would not be here spewing rubbish, talking nonsense. Respect yourself.
You're ranting, you know that? You're ranting because I will take this from you. Help me! Help me!
This is how madness starts. You don't need to ask. Idiot. Oh, Kelvin. It's Kelvin that brought all this nonsense upon my life. I need a love. It's good as yeah.
What's that girl to doing in this house? Kelvin, your strange girlfriend, of course. What is she still doing in this house?
Oh, is that why you hit me so hard? Yeah. Come on, listen. You have to calm down, okay? Calm down. Okay, fine. Just relax. I'll tell you the truth.
What is the truth?
What is the truth? If you better start talking, because I will break your head. Start talking. What is the truth?
It's fine. I spoke with her last night and I told her she'll be leaving this house this morning. And the next thing she told me she's pregnant for me.
Hey, God, goodness, Lord, Kelvin. Kelvin, you've been cheating on me with her.
No, I'm not cheating. I'm not cheating on her. Okay, fine. I just bashed into her. The next thing, she started talking to me. I felt pity for her. She said I dumped her. I left her. And the next thing, she started seducing me. I didn't fall for her, but one thing led to the other. And we just did it once. And now she's telling me she's pregnant for me. I think that girl wants to use pregnancy to hold me down.
Nonsense. Kelvin, you are talking rubbish. You are saying nonsense. In short, I don't even know what you are talking. Kelvin, you better look for a place where you will put her to stay. Because she cannot stay in this house with me. And that's a period. Rubbish.
If you have to relax, we'll apply caution to this, okay?
Hey. Oh my God, what have I gotten myself into? What is all this? Hey?
Babe!
How could you do that to me? I thought you were my best friend. You are a snitch.
Take it easy, man. What is it? What is wrong?
What is not wrong?
What's all this? Like,
why will you give Angela my house address without my permission? Why? When you know I have a pregnant woman in the house?
Wait, what? Angela is in your house?
Bro, I have not seen Angela. The last time I saw Angela was when we went to. We went there together now to visit her. That was the last time I saw her. She didn't even ask me for your home address. I'm telling you.
Wait, Angela does not even have my number, so how is that even possible?
So if you did not give Angela my house address, who did?
Bro, there are a lot of people in this world now. Why are you talking like this? Are you a child? There are so many people that even know you that you don't know. So it's possible she must have gotten your number from or your address from somewhere else.
Telling me the truth, then I'm sorry for accusing you wrongly.
What for you?
Man, bro, as we speak, my house is on fire. The two pregnant women are turning everywhere upside down.
Wait, I don't understand how.
Yes. The last time I went to the village to go see Angela. Yeah, I actually went with the intention of going to the village to break up my relationship with her. But when I got there, with all she was telling me, her mother has been bullying her, causing her, you know, cause abuses and everything on her, that me, I'm a bad boy, I'm going to dump her, I don't have her interest in my heart, I'm going to use her and dump her, I'm not going to marry her. And she promised her mother and told her mother that I'm not one of those kind of boys, that I'm different. And she told her mother, I would definitely come back and get married to her and all. So out of pity, or everything she said and all, I just called with her, felt pity for her. And you know now, no matter, but it's not before I would now. Like play, we did something. Mama, she's pregnant. Is it my fault?
You're not being truthful to yourself. You are not even truthful to me, your friend. Kevin, you are not truthful to me. Okay, the last time I traveled, only to come back to meet a pregnant woman in your home. I was very shocked. Did I know you guys were dating? Did I know? Did you tell me?
Must I tell everything?
See, you know, my father was a poor carpenter. I grew up in a hard way in the village, and I wouldn't want my children to do the same. So I have to invest in their future right now.
So listen. Bianca is a rich girl. She's from a rich home. She was born and bred in America. Her both parents live in America. California, one of the most expensive cities in America. Huh? So you see that I'm trying to invest. By the time she gives birth to my child now, it's going to be America. He or she's going to be an American citizen. Automatically, I will be an American citizen. Huh? And this is what people travel to abroad to get in 10, 15 years. I'll just get in a pot of gold.
So, can you listen to yourself? No, have you been listening to yourself? Kelvin, I am disappointed in you. Yes, no, you are now sounding like a gold digger. I used to feel women are the ones who usually, you know, gold dig. But now you are sounding like a gold digger.
Hmm? So listen, I'm not a gold digger, okay? And if I get married to Angela, it means the whole generation, the whole village, your whole family's problem will be on my head. And I'm ready to chest that. I'm too young for that. I'll go bankrupt.
Look at the way you're thinking, Kelvin. Why are you thinking like this? Why are you thinking like this? So what happens to establishing her? If you establish her, what will happen? Don't you know it is when you establish her, that is when you will relieve yourself of some liabilities.
Why going through that distance? Establishing somebody when you already have already made. Eh? Guy, I'm not here for blame, so I'm here for solution. Give me solution.
Okay, I'm sorry, I don't have a solution.
You can find your solution somewhere else.
I'm trying to advise you as a friend. You are here, for solution. I never knew you as a good guy.
Are you? Even though I know you very well, I'll think you are beefing my success. You are beefing my investments. Eh? That guy is a white girl, though. Can't you see her eyes? Can't you see everything? She's not even half cast. She's pure cast.
Okay.
You see, how do you know pure cast? When they're looking, they'll be shaking their head.
See, today, it is not be. It will not work. Oh, Kelvin, I see what I see. You lied. That's your child. You see, today, you will not leave this compound without me. Enough of this rubbish. I've been tolerating you people in this compound. I'm not a talk a lot of calm down. You see, today, you and this torture will not live here. If you want to go to the office, we'll go collab.
Hi, it is a girl queen at Hilbert in Hollywood Milkshake.
It's your favorite boy, Jerry Williams.
And I'm here to let you know where to watch, bangers, action movies.
I need you all to subscribe to Arrow Dreams Nolly TV on YouTube.
And trust me, you watch Nollywood movies is going to be interesting. Love you guys.